All right, how to unclog a toilet.
Step one, lift the toilet seat. Step two, grab your plunger. Step three, put it all the way down. And then just start going up and down. You just push it and then let go. You want to keep doing this until you feel it loosen up. Like that. Flush one time to check that you're good. If it goes all the way through and the water starts to come back up to your fill level, then you've done it. Good job, you flushed your toilet.